And you stood up because it was your neighborhood, your church, your baby, your schools, and you said, not on my watch. Please, y'all, can we get to the place where even if there's a black president in office, if he does something wrong, call him up. When he does something right, celebrate it.
Yes.
This is not some mutually exclusive love fest.
Thank you, Lord.
This is politics.
Thank you, Lord.
And politics means celebrate when it's time to celebrate, raise hell when it's time to raise hell. And you can do it with the same. You do it with your husband, your wife, and your boyfriend, and your girlfriend. Do it with the president. Do it with the mayor. Do it with the governor. Do it with the state senate. Do it with elected officials. Otherwise, we just talking the same old game. We are sounding a red alert. Negroes, come on out. You go home. We don't register people. We don't educate people. We don't light the fire. And whether President Obama wins or not is not the paramount issue. To Reverend Jackson's point, it is an issue when you talk about certain federal policy. If you think President Obama has better federal policy recommendations than Romney, vote for President Obama. However, there are stuff that you're angry about that President Obama has nothing to do with. And if you're not talking about who's running for Congress, who's running for state senate, who's running for school board, you call in the White House talking about why didn't President Obama do this when it's not President Obama's job. And so let's get to the place, Roland, where hopefully we can be in these kind of sessions with straight up graphics. This is who represents this district.
That's right.
This is what they voted for.